Cholesterol has two main components. The low-density lipoproteins, LDL, or bad cholesterol, and high-density lipoproteins, HDL, or good cholesterol. Goal should be to increase HDL and reduce LDL in your blood to stay healthy. In fact, what you eat has a big impact on your cholesterol levels. We will review if eating pistachio is good or bad for cholesterol. Let us first understand how low-density lipoproteins LDL, or the so-called bad cholesterol, impacts your health. When LDL is oxidized, it forms plaque in the arteries. This narrows the arteries and restricts the blood flow, causing heart diseases. Pistachios not only reduce the bad cholesterol in your bloodstream but also stop LDL from oxidizing. Researchers at Pennsylvania State University researchers found that antioxidants levels rise and LDL cholesterol reduces when pistachios are consumed regularly. This is a double advantage to improve heart health. First of all, lower LDL levels are good for overall health. If these LDL don't get oxidized, then they will not plaque and block the arteries. When people were given one serving of pistachios daily, their LDL cholesterol levels reduced by 9%. With two servings, the reduction was 12% in that study. So, even scientific evidence indicates that pistachios are good to lower cholesterol. Take a handful of unsalted pistachio with shell. Remove the shell of each nut and eat one nut at a time by chewing well. Munch them twice daily. Don't buy pistachio without a shell. There's nothing wrong with shell-removed pistachios, but you might end up eating more than required. Removing the shell of each nut one by one and eating it by chewing well takes time. So, you will not overeat. You can add shell-removed pistachios to your salad also. While you enjoy munching delicious pistachios, you need to take some precautions as well. Pistachios are rich in potassium, so excess consumption can damage kidney functioning. Salted pistachios can raise your blood pressure due to salt content. Bottom line is, if your goal is to reduce cholesterol, then take a handful of unsalted pistachios and eat them one by one by removing the shell and chewing well. Pistachios will not only reduce your cholesterol but also unclog your arteries. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.